I'm a cat. Technically, I'm a cat in a hat.
You're not a cat in a hat. That's not a hat. You're not a cat.
I am indeed a cat. And this, indeed, is a hat.
In English, cat. Hat. In French, chapeau.
It really is quite obvious, don't you know?
In English, cat. Hat. In French, chapeau.
A deux, trois, quatre, cinq. Here we go.